Happening today, the Blue Cross of Idaho Foundation for Health is hosting its annual Mayor Walking Challenge. This year, 77 mayors are registered and will try to average 10,000 steps each day for the month of October in an attempt to earn $1,000 for their community. Some of the mayors will also schedule walks at local schools to talk to kids about the importance of physical activities.